What's up, y'all? I know this is kind of weird, but I've actually been wanting to play Life is Strange 2 while playing Life is Strange 3. Yes, I know these gameplays are so, like, out of whack and out of order, but I don't know, I just wasn't feeling it. Like, yes, I have. Did you choose the sacrifice? New? Gamma. Put that brightness up. Hold up, y'all. Settings. Video gamma. Audio. Course. Subtitle size large. Game font size large. Okay. New game. Let's do this! Now, I've seen gameplay. Well, not like whole gameplay. I know the story. I know like some of it. And I know I played the third one, but I just wasn't feeling the third one that much. Like, I was invested for like two episodes, and then it just had me not really being that like invested after that. So let's hope this isn't like that.
Geo 6, are you available? Copy.
Am I available?
Reporting negative. Sorry.
October 28, 2016. Hey, that's 4 days after my birthday.
Try that crumpet shop off Post Alley.
Tank 303.
Excuse me.
Copy.
I feel a little bit under the weather, so pardon my voice. Pardon my voice. Pardon my voice. Hold up. Pardon my voice. There you go. But yeah, we're back. My apologies, I have to read my mic. My mic audio.
Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need
the fuck is that? The fuck is a 1010? What's going on? Can I move the camera? Oh, someone got shot. Oh, damn! What else he got? Drone, what is this? Avatar The Last Airbender? This bro flew. Damn. Yeah, they showed up. That's how you know it's a... That's how you know it was a colored person that did this, because these cops would not have shown this like it was a white person. You know damn well this is a Hispanic that committed this crime. That's why they showed up so quick. Oh, hold up. Oh my god! Oh my god! Hold up! What in the type of MGK beat is this? She broke my heart and left me frozen. I had no woman to love me. She broke my heart and left me lonely. She broke my heart and left me lonely. All in the open. That's why I have a broken heart. Yeah, that's literally every fucking MGK song. Okay, hold up. Oh my god, this song go hard. Oh, this shit probably copyrighted. Hold up. This shit's probably copyrighted. Mute, yep. It copyrighted. Yep, what the fuck, I knew it. Well, this video is getting copyright claimed. Watch your step. How is someone supposed to read that while going down? Like, yeah, makes sense while going up. Why am I going down? Ugh, this bro got a beanie. Ugh, hold up, bro. Who are you texting that aggressively?
See you tonight. Don't be late, losers.
Okay, maybe I might have to turn the gamma down just a bit. Just a bit to right there. Did I do it? Just a bit to right there. That's better.
Okay, update time.
Whoa!
Heard from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let yeah, she will, broski.
Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight?
You going?
Dude. We talked about this. Could you have you any go- last game?
Ooh,
I'm no
hold
good
up.
At this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party.
No, nobody you talks like
I
that.
Bring handcuffs?
Oh my god, okay. You thirsty bitch.
Oh, who are you talking to like that?
Work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on.
Well, you're being a bitch for no reason. That's
too late.
Would be awesome to see you there.
Two?
I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
Then why'd you use a 2 instead of T-O?
I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
I mean, yeah, that's the point of a party, bro. It's the,
you just described a party.
Yeah.
Well?
What'd you say? LOL?
The suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school.
It's Dad, so y'all, yo, siblings?
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you.
Oh, I thought, since you said Dad, you should have said my dad.
Oh, it's Jen. Saying she can't wait to see us at the party.
What? Really? Yes.
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
So what should I wear tonight?
Clothes?
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Who are you? Sitting on the porch, you fucking... I was about to say something crazy, but I forgot it. That's what's up. Man, fuck
yeah,
you too,
bro. An asshole.
Yep.
Always treating your ass. Himself. Hold up, this is a nice house. Okay, why is there a school in the middle of... Oh, because it's Halloween. I was about to say, what the fuck y'all got going on here?
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Move that car. Smoking trip on that shit. What are you doing?
Ooh, careful.
Oh,
Dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me.
Okay, relax now.
So, you want to hit or not?
No! Fuck no.
Nah, maybe at the party.
No, not even at the party, bro.
Yeah, sure.
Exactly,
I'll remember
bro.
This when you're begging for a spliff tonight.
Yeah, if that weed, not fucking... A fucking cigarette?
I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa. What the hell are you
don't
doing?
Move. You're my human post-it now.
Oh. She likes you. Yeah, yeah,
money
she likes you.
For supplies. Munchies. Chips.
Like the chips? Oh, yo.
Soda.
Munchies are fire, bro.
Etc.
Munchies
this
are fire.
Wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I could probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough.
Hey,
did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Hmm.
She wanted to hold your hand, bro.
Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under.
I just know your dad drinks Corona, Daniel. I just know your dad drinks Corona. He seems like the type to drink Corona.
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
I just know he drinks. Good drawing. Good drawing.
Whoa, good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
what that mean?
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but... I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes
so fast. Oh, you're not leaving
me. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate.
I mean, we go off to college.
Will you still be my BFF?
Duh, what's up?
Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
No, it is possible. No, bro.
Yeah,
don't do that thing.
Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges?
Bro, we still be friends. Bro, that's not gonna happen.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart.
Exactly, bro. Thank you. Now, here's the thing. Enough friendships or relationships don't last because people don't want to do the distance. If your heart is in it, yeah, this music is making what I seem right now seem mad inspiration. That's crazy. If your heart is in it, and you actually put the effort, you can do it. Like, bro, It's not that hard. It's not fucking rocket science.
We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever.
But whoever doing that right now in the street's crazy. I can't stand people that rev up their cars like that.
I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight.
It's just mad annoying. Hold up. I feel like the dialogue is so fucking loud. So, music, let's put that right there. Voices, let's put it right there. Okay. Make sure.
Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Kiss her. I swear, every Spanish person has a door like this in their house.
Friday night.
You can't tell me I'm wrong. You cannot tell me I'm wrong. Every Spanish person got a door like that. What's up?
Perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week.
Bug her, not me.
Damn, Daniel.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Okay, y'all. That was just a coincidence.
Jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge.
What's up?
That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Can you let him talk?
Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the...
Okay, hold up. I'm sorry. I do not like the background for that. It just doesn't feel fire. Okay, there you go. That's way better.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So,
well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Okay.
Hey, he swore.
Shut the fuck up.
Please, Judge Diaz.
He said.
To the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or...
This dad, what's now, up with it? Wish my dad was like that.
Who deserves to eat this final choco crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week. Or...
don't give me that little fucking eyebrow raise. Did y'all see that shit? He said, what's that giving to me?
Who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home.
Bro, I'm giving it to my dad because I'm already trying to sway him.
Let
give me some money and let me go to the party. So I'm swaying my dad.
The verdict, please.
I'm swaying my dad. But Senor Diaz wins.
Daniel was guilty of being a brat. So the Choco Crisp goes to Senor Diaz.
Let's go.
What? No way. You're a cheat.
I'm not a cheat.
I'm the law.
Your Honor,
exactly.
I can't let you punish an innocent man. So...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I always knew you'd confess.
Okay, back to work.
Now Daniel's not gonna like me.
And you better play nice together.
Yo, Daniel, bro, I'm sorry, bro. Yo.
I have to go to work in my room, too.
What the fuck are you gonna work on in your room?
Don't hurry back.
You got no job. You're fucking 12.
Okay. Let's get this party list started.
Okay. I say, okay, we need some beer. What is that? Aww.
Daniel kept saying, I'm freezing. But we couldn't get him off the skis.
Let's get that alcohol.
That'll do. Bet there's gonna be a keg at the cabin.
Okay, what else?
Okay. Better take that instead.
What? Hold up. What are you talking about? I didn't see what he grabbed.
Better take that instead.
So there's soda? No. Let's take soda. Let's take alcohol, but let's get lit. We encourage... I'm not gonna say that. What is that?
Man. Daniel could live off this crap.
Where the fuck did you put the alcohol at, broski?
Cross that off the list. Drinks down,
Food to go.
Snacks. Don't eat for Halloween. Okay.
You're coming with me.
Bro, how big are your pockets? No, I'm not taking his Halloween candy. That's fucked up. Corn syrup.
What the? Is Dad baking?
Seriously, though, he's not gonna actually win, right? I don't know, man. I don't want to live on this planet anymore. What?
Something.
What's going on? Why are you texting like that? Money jar.
Real funny, Dad.
Detox smoothie.
Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on Instagram.
Why do you want him to be on Instagram? Yo, that's a nice ass TV. That is a nice ass TV. Okay, this camera angle, I'm not feeling it. I'm not feeling it. Yo, Pops.
All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets?
Is that a blanket?
Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane.
Okay. I'm looking for the blankets. Looking for the blankets.
How long is he gonna keep all this shit?
Damn, this man said shit. Who is that stuff? Your mom stuff? Maybe there's some blankets in here.
In the washroom. I'm broke, so I better find some cash for tonight.
What's that?
Daniel destroyed our old nativity scene. Sorry, baby Jesus.
Hold up, I saw something up there. Let's go. Grab it.
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night.
This man Daniel plans on getting his noodles sucked, bro.
That you, Sean?
Yeah, that's all good. Yes, me, Papa. With me.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure. Can do.
Top red drawer. Oh, there it is. I thought he meant that wrench out.
There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot. Must be somewhere else then.
Is it on the wall? Take a look
around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
Hey, I got it. I think.
Wrong size. I need a 16mm.
A 16mm. Cause I got it on me. What is this? Hey, like, I don't want to piss him off. Cause I don't even think.
Did you get your English midterm?
Here you go.
I found it on the tape.
I need one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction.
Bro, can you make up your fucking mind on what kind of tool you want, bro? Is this it?
Hey, I got it. I think.
It should have a flex head. I can't reach that bolt otherwise. Okay, hey, forget it. I'll do it with this one right here.
Damn. It'll
probably work. Oh, shit. All right, never mind. Enough of this. I'm done. Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade.
Art,
athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
I'm trying, Pop.
I just
don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out.
Oh, thank you, bro. That's what I love when parents say, because I can't stand when parents say, oh, you're not getting any younger. Like, bro, don't fucking rush me on what I'm trying to do. Like, I'm already, like, nervous enough.
It took me a while, too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico.
You said it like how Spanish people say it.
Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
You just get along with your dad.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Ugh, come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9.
He doesn't even know
what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Jean. Try and help him.
Who is that was
it's
walking?
What family is for.
Under the garage.
Kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Did y'all see that?
Oh, by the way,
I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right?
How'd you know?
Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Oh my god. What do I tell him? What do I tell him? Yo, this is already having better choices than the third one. But, like, I don't want to lie to Pops. Well, I don't want to lie to... Nah. But we are, though. And if...
Yeah, probably. But we'll be partying at a house and nobody's driving home. I swear.
Well, everybody's got to get home somehow. But, yeah. You and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk through.
He don't care!
Holy shit, 40 bucks? Really?
Yeah.
Cause, mira mijo. Cause when I was in your age, I used to smoke all the time. I used to smoke the marijuana, the alcohol. Bro, go get lit and fuck face, bro, my bro.
Why not?
That's how you know how
you
he talks.
Job on the lawn. Plus, I appreciate that you didn't lie to me.
That's... Yeah, he probably would have given me 10 bucks if I would have lied. So I think it.
Just be careful.
I think I made the right choice.
That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
Yeah, this dad tight. I love this dad, bro. He cool.
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home.
Yeah, I got you.
All right. Thanks, Dan. Yeah.
Hey. Yeah. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Yeah, you do, bro. You do. Nah, bro. Give him a hug. Because you don't know how long parents are going to be on this earth for,
but... too much.
I won't.
But this man right here... He's gonna be on his word forever,
bye.
Bro.
Love you.
That's my papi right there, bro.
I love you too, hijo.
Oh my god, even me, I love you. Fucking love
I bet
this
dad
game,
had
bro.
A pretty wild teenagehood.
Yeah, that fucking.
Even though he won't tell.
Probably yo.
Looks like I got everything.
Probably.
Better pack it all up.
Bro, can you stop cutting me off? Bro, probably like sucking fucking cheeches and shit when he was in his fucking 17-year-olds. You know he was. No, he was sucking cheeches and
Daniel
shit.
Daniel better not use my toothbrush again.
Ugh. Why is he using your toothbrush in the first place, bro? Hold up. Voice. What's in here? Okay, so this is my room. No, hold up. Let's go check on Daniel. Let's go check on Daniel. Because it definitely go check on him. New message. Yo, Diaz! I hear you gonna tap Murphy's ass! We all have a friend that texts us like this And it'd be the same friends that this that be like when they go to the party, they'd be like, where the hoes at? That's crazy.
Asshole.
He fucking locked it. That's okay, hold up. Maybe that might be too low. I think right there is perfect. Okay, yeah, let's just go in our room. Daniel, bro, you gotta fire dad, bro. Wait, yeah.
Time to get in the mood for tonight.
What is that? Is that a Zune? Because I know that's not an iPod. I know that's not an iPod.
Sorry, Lila. I'm just not a selfies kind of... Okay. Oh my god. The internet was a mistake.
LOL, cat attack, not safe for work.
Very funny, Lila. Good thing my boss has a sense of humor. Kind of. Damn. Fantasy. I still have like 10 books left in the series. I won't finish until I'm 20.
Makes you this porn?
I think I know what to ask for Christmas. Told them not to take a picture of me after the race. I look like a sweaty pig.
What the fuck is he doing?
Thanks, Space Daniel.
Oh, okay, so Daniel's a little brother.
Treasure this gift always.
So what's his name? Hold on, let me look at the ID again.
Okay. Don't be a stalker, Sean.
Oh, Sean, that's his name. Sean, okay. Weed pipe. Ooh, take that.
Lila provides the weed tonight. I better be ready.
What's this?
My first hangover.
Sophomore no.
Dad laughed at me so hard when I came back home.
Yo, your dad is tough. I'll fuck with your dad. I'll fuck with your pops. Work uniform. Where do you work at?
Man.
What the fuck is this? A 7-Eleven? Is this a 7-Eleven? That looks like where you work at, bro. Okay, I think I checked out everything. Okay. Pack a bag for tonight. Okay, so we need a backpack. Backpack, backpack. Backpack, backpack, pack a bag. Is my bag in the kitchen? I think it is. Yeah, I think I put it down when I first came in. Backpack, 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 backpack. Yeah, there it is. Let's get that up. Backpack, backpack, backpack. Okay, I'm sorry. All right, we got the baggie to go.
Finally, ready to go. Time to Skype Lila on my laptop.
Time to Skype Lila on my laptop. He said that with a thick-ass Spanish accent. I don't know if y'all heard it. I think it's a beautiful day outside. What's going on?
Sorry, but... Man, this is... Oh, my God. The internet was a mistake.
What is that? I'll call Lila. There you go.
Oh, lover boy. Just give me a minute. Ooh, good tune. Getting in the mood for tonight, huh?
Yep.
Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night, in case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything
else. But I want to have I would not mind a threesome between you and Jen. I don't even know what Jen looks like.
What are you going to say to Jen tonight?
I don't know. Whatever. Do I need to practice?
I've seen you in action. Yes.
What you mean?
You're totally into her, right?
She's super.
So what? I don't have any game. These are uncharted territories for me.
Hey.
You're super cute. Just
to speed Uncharted, herself.
That's why she's
into it. Sean, I'm done. Look.
What? Oh, you scared the shit out of me.
Corn syrup and food coloring.
That's for the corn syrup. Was
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just.
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me again. After
hey, damn.
Yeah, I know.
Damn. Rude anyway, ass. Damn, Sean.
Asshole. What's your problem?
But
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
This broski fucking literally. Wait, what?
That's all you gotta say? You wouldn't be so uptight if you got laid. And maybe tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx?
So it blows.
I'm your lucky charm, bitch.
You are.
Okay. So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party.
Dan, just be honest with her, bro.
This time, don't get caught.
Oh, I like how you can move the camera around or something.
Ooh, shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it up.
Oh, there's Daniel.
Get your attention.
What do you mean by that? Check the page.
Whoa. Her hair.
This motherfucker is in love with a furry when he has a white girl that's a furry. When he has a badass ethnic chick on FaceTime with him. Come on, Sean. Come on, Sean.
Super into you, man.
What's her profile picture got to do with me?
Huh. You will see.
But what's going on with Daniel? Yeah, I'm gonna come in a heart.
I see you, Sean. Should we set the wedding date now?
Hey.
Yo, bro. I'm Sean. Yo, pay attention to what's happening with Daniel.
Hair, okay. No big deal.
Sure.
Leave me alone. I'll call my dad. Oh, hell nah. Oh, hell
no. What's going on outside?
What do you mean?
Oh, hell nah. Hell nah. No, no, no.
My shirt, asshole.
What's the big deal? It's
I don't care what my little brother did, bro. You hey, do not put your hands on him.
Don't ever touch my brother. You hear
back
me,
the fuck
Brad?
Up.
Fuck you, Diaz.
Fuck you, bitch.
All of my shirt.
Okay, you can clean it off.
It was an accident. You better leave us alone.
Oh, yeah. Go hide in your dad's garage.
Pussies. I will beat the fuck out of you.
You think you own the block?
No, I'm not gonna question Danny. I'm gonna beat this dude's ass.
Dude, step back. He didn't mean it. He's a fucking kid. He's a fucking retard. What?
Oh, you
what
did not.
You just say? You heard me, bitch. Don't ever touch him again.
Or what?
You gonna get your daddy? Hey, asshole. I don't need him to protect me from
mm-hmm.
you.
Mm-hmm.
You wanna go?
Oh, you.
Oh, yeah, motherfucker? Then go back to your own country.
Ooh. Mm-hmm. Sean, mm-hmm.
You hit him.
Yes, I did. Yes, I did, Daniel.
Sean! You're dead meat, bitch.
Oh, fuck you. bitch.
Your whole fucking family are going to jail. Losers.
Oh! Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 and of course. A fucking course. You saw, he attacked me first. He attacked me first. He attacked me first!
No! Hey, wait!
He attacked me first!
Hey, brother! No!
Oh, brother.
Your head!
Oh my god. This is stupid as fuck.
Oh no.
Oh shit, he's dead. Yo, chill, chill, chill.
We didn't do anything.
Sean, be quiet.
I swear.
Stop. Stop.
Be quiet.
Stop. Stop. Yo, cop, just calm down. Bro, he's not moving. He's not moving.
He's gonna be all right.
He's not moving. No! You motherfucker. Fucking dropped my controller over that shit. Oh my gosh. What? I'm so fucking heated. I'm so fucking heated. Damn, Daniel, you did all of this? Oh yeah, these cops are dead. Oh yeah, he's dead too.
Oh fuck.
Oh no!
No.
Man, oh my god, we already starting with some Daniel. Bullshit.
Hey, come on.
Oh, is he dead too?
Daniel, come on, we gotta
Bro,
go.
Bro, what the fuck? No. Grab the backpack. Grab the backpack. You got food in there already, bro. Damn, even the door. Oh, I thought the door came. Oh, there's beer in there. The kid's not gonna be able to drink that. Fuck, I should have grabbed the soda. Fuck, even little decisions like that matter in this game. That's fucking wild. That's fucking wild, bro. What? This makes zero fucking sense. Like, how do you even... How, he has powers that he can... Okay, y'all, I'm gonna end this here. This is part one. Thank y'all for watching. It's been Kaw. See y'all for part two.